I'm an Eagle, so I don't worry about like no other teams like that. I just worry about going into work and doing my job and doing it to the team like I'm supposed to.
And you see a game like last night where the Knicks is down and guys step up. Is that the way you look at this game?
I just look at a game as another day at work. You know what I'm saying? Whether it's me going in and playing special teams or me going in and playing 60 snaps at the receiver spot, it really don't matter. You know what I'm saying? The only thing on the bottom line and flat line that matters is winning. You know, so whatever I need to do on my end to help us to that cause, then I'm doing it.
Last week you prepared.